your glasses and shake your asses. But anyway, this is Interscope 20th year. You know, I decided to get a little drunk for it, but
fuck. Hey!
And Interscope would not be 20 years old if not for these two guys.
There it is there!
That's right!
There's a little story that goes with it that I'm going to let my son, DJ, I tell you, okay?
What's up?
And when I was 2 years old, my father had enough of the long hours being a producer and decided to start a record label to be able to better support his new family that had just started with me. And there were a lot of big, big, crazy ideas going on, a lot of big musical movements, but nothing bigger, nothing more groundbreaking than West Coast gangster rap. Nothing bigger. And a lot of people had naysayers and a lot of unbelievers, but like people thinking, was this going to work? And the answer was simple. It's nothing but a G thing. And so the fact of the matter is, we got two legends coming to stage tonight. You've been all patient. You've been all waiting for these two legends. These two people are going to have their names over: John Lennon, Elvis Presley, Marvin Gaye. The top of the top, the cream of the crop. Ladies and gentlemen, you know them as the Dog Father and the Good Doctor, or better known as, to me and you, Dr. Dre and Snoop Dogg.
Thank you.
Seriously. I'm gonna keep going and doing my thing. I got more shit coming. some more fly shit. But
you know what? That was cool to do all that old shit, but we was smoking chronic back then. Now we smoking on some shit called Kush.
Still I am, tighter than the pants on Will I Am. Back throw back, still a half pound in my backpack, next to where the swish is at.